Usually simply plug in a CarPlay box to your car. You could get wireless CarPlay or able to watch YouTube or Netflix on car screen. But these boxes require your car has wired CarPlay for using. How to check about it? You could use a data cable to connect your iPhone to car. If your iPhone pop-up CarPlay icon, then means your car supports wired CarPlay, and you could use CarlinKit CarPlay box to upgrade your car easily.